and greetings from Kazunzu. We have decided to call this our first attempt for water drilling. This is our drilling rig that have been able to go 92 meters underneath. And at 92 meters, they've been able to find 500 liters per hour. That is still something, but according to the experts, we are told that is not enough. In other words, we need some more water, and we need over 2,000 liters per hour or even more. So thank you for your prayers, but please pray on. These ladies, our very first two families, Leah, Esther, and their children, needs more water at Kazunzu, and we appreciate your prayers, and please continue praying with us. Thank you for your love, and God bless you so much.